Entertainment Weekly says, here's the reason to be excited. Bullets Over Broadway, written by Woody Allen and directed by Susan Stroman, arrives this spring. It's the brand new musical comedy about a nervous playwright, a devious producer, a gangster, his girlfriend, and a hitman in every sense of the word. Add a fading diva, a famished leading man, and the songs that made the 20s roar. Musical comedy is back with a bang. Visit bulletsoverbroadway.com.